It is July 21st, 2023, and things are swelling today.